absolutely crushed! Tanta Maria!
Bryce going, good jump. That ball behind the runner and the second baseman, and Harper's going for third. He is safe! Bryce Harper goes from first to third on a ground out. And that ball checked down the line by Harper. Looks like a homer. Fair ball it is. And it's 12-6.
Who's better than the Nats right now?
Matt Thorne.
Fly ball down the left field line and caught by a sliding Harper in foul territory to end the inning.
2-2 pitch. And with no defender over there on the shift, Santalamacchia with Miami's second base hit. Bryce is going to throw in behind him, and the runner is out at second base.
Wow.
Harper to LaRoche to Desmond.
Harper hits it high and deep into the right field corner. If it's fair, it's long gone. That one is fair. Home run! And we are tied! And Bryce Harper's done it to Hunter Strickland again!
And Harper hits one to right center. That'll chase Worth home. It'll one-hop the wall. Bryce is thinking three. Ball hit the wall and died. He's got a stand-up triple.
Harper 3-for-7 in the series with a home run. And how about another one? See you later. Off the glass of the Stadium Club. And the Nationals are on top. And you can tell by the buzz in the crowd, they haven't seen many shots to right like that.
In the zone.
And Harper to dead center field. Did he get another one? Yes, he did. What's next, opposite field? The Nats get a run back in a hurry.
Harper, right field, a big homer if it's fair. It is near the pole, upper deck, yes! Fair ball, 5-3 game.
Instant ball game, what an at-bat.
And Mike Redmond is already on the field. He's going to want this one reviewed. He's heading for DJ Rayburn.
Bryce Harper, long ball, left field. See.